So I'm left with a few scraps from that first attempt at making a tea tunic on a sewing machine. And while they are large enough to do some leggings, they wouldn't be very great leggings. They wouldn't be very long. And I got to thinking, what else could I use them for? Well, maybe lamellar, which from what I understand about it, is a type of armor in which an adhesive is used between layers of fabric. It's something like paper mache, but with fabric. So I have a coffee can here to shape it on. I have a saucer with some flour in it. I'm just gonna put some water in that. You don't really need warm water to make an adhesive slurry for doing something like paper mache. It can help a little bit. You can also use Elmer's glue. You can use Bisquick. But I just like flour and water. It seems to work fine. And what I'm thinking is, even though this is a slick surface, I think I want to put just a little bit of oil on it. I'm going to go ahead and wet this. And it takes a minute to really start to soak it up. Looks like it helps if I wet both sides before trying to press it in. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and wring that a bit. And let's try laying it on there. One of the reasons for wanting to make this is that I don't have the ability to mail right now. Well, I can do butted mail with galvanized zinc wire, but that's not anywhere near ideal. And I'm also curious to see how strong hardened layered fabric really is for myself. So after trying to dry it on the electric stove top and trying to dry it in the oven, I discovered that while it makes the edges nice and hard, it also separates the layers. Maybe if I were using a different adhesive, this wouldn't be a problem. But for the way I'm doing it, it is. And what I've also done is I added one more layer on top. I figured the layer that's going to be taking the hits should have a rougher surface texture to it, and it doesn't hurt to add a little more thickness. So the top layer is some of my 8-ounce material. So there's 8 layers, 7 layers of 1-ounce material, and the top layer 8-ounce. And as you can see, I got it propped up here and sun drying. Of course, I also trimmed it and molded it a bit more to give it some shape. And you can see it pretty much holds its shape now. It's a little loose on the back. But I think by sunset, that should be dry. And if not, maybe by late morning tomorrow. In either case, that means I can't test it until tomorrow. So until then, take care.